My dear students, in my last video of your chapter 6 called Smart Presentations, I'll show you the next feature of Smart Presentations called Record Narration. PowerPoint allows you to record a narration that will play during the slideshow. Follow the steps to record the narration. First step is, on the slideshow tab, it is the slideshow tab. In the setup group, it is the setup group. Click the record slideshow down arrow. It is the record slideshow option and click the down arrow. Select the record from beginning. It is the option called start recording from beginning. Then select the desired option. You can record the narration only if you have a microphone attached to the computer. Then click the start recording. The slideshow will begin. Proceed through the presentation by clicking the next button on the recording toolbar or using the right arrow key. Also record your voice during this slideshow. So let's see how it is possible. Click start recording from current slide, then a dialog box appeared called record slideshow dialog box. Then if you want to start recording, the slideshow will begin. Proceed through the presentation by clicking the next button on the recording toolbar or using the right arrow key. Also record your voice during this slideshow. Here is the note that the rehearse timings option in the setup group helps you find out how much time you would need to present a slide and what would be the total time required for the presentation. Run your slideshow and speak as you would during the actual presentation. At the end of the presentation, PowerPoint will ask you if you want to keep the slide timings. If you select yes, PowerPoint will use the recorded time to create automatic transitions for your slides. And the next is printing the presentation. There are four different print layouts. First, to print a presentation, follow the steps. First is click the file tab. Second, click the print option and click the print option. The print pen appears. It is the print pen. The pen has various options to print the presentation. Here are various options. First is specify the slides to print. Select the print layout of the page. Select collated or uncollated. Click print. Various options. There are four different print layouts. First is full page slides. This option prints one slide of the presentation on one page. Second, notes pages. This option prints each slide along with the notes for the slide. Third is outline. This option prints only the text of each slide of the presentation. And fourth is handouts. This option prints thumbnails of slides with optional space for notes. The optional space allows us to take notes on each slide. So let's see how it is possible. Simply click the full page slides and print layout gallery appears. Here are various options: full page slides, notes pages, outline, hand slide, one slide, two slides, three slides, in the handouts options. In step 4, selecting collated will print all the slides together one after the other. Selecting uncollated will print page 1 for all the copies, page 2 for all the copies, and so on. So this is the end of your chapter 6. In my next video or videos, I'll try to discuss about the 7th chapter called Excel 2016. Okay. Thank you.